Today we are going to perform op amp as a comparator. Required apparatus IC741, resistors, function generator, regulated power supply, breadboard, CRO, connecting wires and probes. CRO, function generator, DRPS, IC741. Comparator is a circuit. It compares an input voltage signal with a known voltage called the reference voltage and produces one of the two saturation voltages at the output of operational amplifier when operated in an open loop configuration. Comparators are two types, inverting and non-inverting. In this video, we discuss about non-inverting comparator. A non-inverting comparator is an op-amp based comparator for which a reference voltage is applied to its inverting terminal and input voltage is applied to its non-inverting terminal. So this is called non-inverting comparator. In the previous video, we discuss about the pin diagram of op-amp. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram on the breadboard. So non-inverting terminal to 1K resistor, that is third pin, and inverting terminal to 1K resistor, that means from second pin. And give the VCC plus 12 and minus 12. Plus 12 at the 7th pin, plus VCC. This is the circuit ground. Minus VCC at 4th pin. And this is the circuit ground. Here we are giving the reference voltage through DR at non-inverting terminal and output at 6th pin. Now take the input voltage is 10 volts peak to peak with the frequency 1 kHz. This is the output value. This is the plus VSAT and this is the minus VSAT. The output value of non-inverting comparator will be plus VSAT for which VN is greater than 2 V reference. The output value will be minus VSAT for which VN is less than 2 reference voltage. So let us see practically. So this is the output value. See here, this is the input voltage and this is the output plus Vz and minus Vz. When Vin is greater than 2, V reference voltage, you will get the plus Vz. When Vin is less than 2, reference voltage, you will get the minus Vz. This is the input and output waveforms of comparator. Thank you. Now take the reference voltage is 4 volts. And input is the input is 10 volts peak to peak with the frequency 1 kilohertz. So this is the input waveform and this is the output waveform. Now take the minus reference voltage, minus 4 volts reference voltage. So input voltage is 10 volts peak to peak with the frequency 1 kHz and the reference voltage is minus 4 volts and you will get the output like this. This is the input and output waveforms of non-inverting comparator with the negative reference. Thank you.